What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. Couple weeks ago, I did mason jar jet engine, but the result wasn't the best. It was awesome, but not what I was expecting. So today I'm going to use actual jam jar or pickle jar with a lid that is not just two pieces, one piece lid. Let's see what happens. Hopefully it works awesome. So we're gonna drill a hole in the jar lid, just like that. Then I got here 98% methanol. Just gonna add some in there. This is awesome. Did you hear that? This is so cool. Okay, different jar, different lid. Let's try it. Yeah! Check this out. How awesome was that? Wow, look at this. Perfect cut. The temperature got too hot and the bottle cracked. You see, this is was my mistake. This kind of lid is not going to work. You see, in two pieces. You have to, ow! Woo, that's hot. So you see, you gotta have this kind of lid, one piece lid. That's why it's called jam jar, not this kind of, not the mason jar. Remember, that glass is super, super hot. That's crazy. How it works, you put it like this and push it in and just follow through. Wow, that's so easy. Wow, this is awesome.